Grimes and Elon Musk got everyone talking when they selected a truly unique name for their newborn son. But it seems like they may have gotten a little too creative for the state of California. Grimes revealed on Instagram this weekend that she tweaked her little boy's name after a fan asked her if she needed to do so to comply with state naming laws, which reportedly reject entries with numbers and special characters. The fan wrote, "Did you change the baby name because of Californian laws? What is the baby's new name?" She replied with his new name, which noticeably swapped the number 12 with XII, the Roman numerals for 12. Grimes didn't explicitly clarify if the change was due to legal reasons, but even if so, it looks like she had a second motivation too. When another fan complimented her on the Roman numerals, she made it clear that she was digging that new spelling, replying in part, "Looks better, TBH." No matter the spelling, A-12 is an important part of Grimes and Elon's son's moniker, and the part that Elon had the biggest hand in. When he stopped by the Joe Rogan Experience earlier this month, he explained the meaning behind it.
A-12 is my contribution.
Oh, why A-12?
Archangel 12, the precursor to the SR-71. Coolest plane ever.
So, while the official spelling of the name and the meaning behind it is all cleared up, there's still a bit of confusion on just how to pronounce it. Elon told Joe Rogan that the AE symbol in his name was pronounced Ash, while Grimes told an Instagram fan it was pronounced AI. So hopefully the mystery of the name of X Ash A12 or XAI A12 gets fully cleared up soon.